Hey guys, and welcome back to Pawpad Ranch. In this episode, we are going to transform these lovely crystal slimes into crystal tabbies. And as you can see, we've got some money. I grinded some, I don't know what they're called. New bucks. I grinded up some new bucks. By just farming what we have here. And I got a few of the upgrades. I got the water tank and the jetpack, along with fire core and the tank booster. I'm pretty sure I already got the water tank and the jetpack last episode, but I did get the tank booster and the power core. And I went to buy those dash boots. So in this episode, we are going to open up these areas over here. I'm gonna open up the Overgrowth, which is a very, very handy place, because chickens just spawn here in abundance, so you won't ever have to worry about food again for boom tabbies. So we'll grab about 10 of them, if I can find a few more. Just grab all we can find. We'll also find food here. Like pogo fruit and carrots. So it's another handy area for feeding the slimes. Put food in there. We got some carrots, we got some fruit. And might as well give the boom the other five. And we need to plot some tabby ports. Green. And there we go, crystal tabbies. Just need to get them some food. I think they're good. Okay. Now let's unlock this other area over here, which is the grotto. And this is where we're gonna start putting more slimes. I've got a garden here. And our first crown over here. High walls, internet, foot collector, and auto feeder. And in here, we don't need a shield, so we don't have to worry about phosphor slimes. So since it's night, we're just gonna go ahead and get some phosphor slimes. There should be more. There's some of these slimes, see if I can get them to spawn. There we go. I just had to remove a whole bunch of slimes to get them to spawn. I don't know about you guys, but I'm enjoying the series because I love this game. It is so peaceful. Yeah, the tree produce. There we go. Got plenty in there. Let's get us some phosphor tabby. Oh, these are adorable. Definitely up in my top favorite. Get those ports collected. Let's see. Can we get the scarab slime? No, I can't. I plan on getting the scarab slime for that one because I plan on free ranging a certain type of slime in the bottom of the grotto. I might as well get the rest while we're here. In the next coming episodes, I'm gonna sit and probably farm some more money. And get some more slimes that we haven't had. Because if I got a new slime every time we had an episode, we would have a lot of episodes. And I think this is probably gonna be one of the shorter series that I have. I definitely would like it to be long, but Slime Rancher just, there's a lot of stuff, but a lot of it's grinding as well. So there's a lot to that as well. Okay, there it goes. And we have a scare slime. Now we're gonna come off the back here. Because there's something special back here. And we'll wait a bit before we go flying off again. As you saw, there's a secret file crate here. And it can be some phosphor slime from the little angel. And we'll fly back and we'll see how that's changed our little phosphor tabbies. adorable now. I mean, they were adorable before, but look at them. Definitely cute. Let me get a screenshot. That's cute. They even turned a different color. Well, I think that's a good spot to end this episode today. We got phosphor tabbies, we got crystal tabbies, and we unlocked the overgrowth and the grotto. Not to mention we got a secret style for the phosphor slimes. So, until next time guys, see ya!